hip switch. So the goal of the hip switch is I'm gonna get in an athletic position, meaning I'm gonna try to keep my knees over my ankles and my shoulders kind of over my toes. So it doesn't have to be very low and it's not here. We wanna get bent, okay? So from here, what I'm gonna do is I want my shoulders to stay in position as my feet end up here, okay? I'm not gonna step like that. I'm gonna be able to go here, here, okay? So the goal is shoulders should stay on a line. I'm gonna switch my hips back, switch my hips back. Okay.